never, never shall be slaves.
Off the coast of Argentina, our island's mid the deep, with 1,800 people and 500,000 sheep. The day they were invaded, everybody learned a name. A barren little colony had got a bit of fame. We stopped our ships full of British beer and bullets. Mobilised an alien, we called out the Marines. Sailed 2 weeks till we reached the Falkland Islands, so we could teach a lesson to those bloody Argentines. Maggie Thatcher was awakened in the middle of the night. She heard the Argentinians was falling for a fight. She summoned up her cabinet, remembered we had meat, and sent the pride of Britain to those stormy southern seas. We stopped our ships full of British beer and bullets. We mobilised a navy and we called up the Marines. We sailed 2 weeks till we reached the Falkland Islands, so we could teach a lesson to those bloody Argentines. Well, in came the Yanks, who had to have a say. So they sent Al Haig down Buenos Aires way. He shuffled to and fro, always managing to smile. The Argentines still refused to leave that barren British isle.
Altitude.
So we stopped our ships full of British beer and bullets. Mobilised the navy and we called up the Marines. Sailed 2 weeks till we reached the Falkland Islands, so we could teach a lesson to the bloody Argentines. Well, the whole world watched as the British fleet drew near, and the battle for the Falklands was finally here. Sank their ships, brought down an airplane, and told the treaty archers not to mess with us again. Stopped our ships full of British beer and bullets, mobilised the navy and we called up the Marines. Sailed 2 weeks till we reached the Falkland Islands, so we could teach a lesson to those bloody Argentines. All the local girls were waiting when Prince Andy disembarked. He had a reputation that he liked to have a lark. They covered him with kisses, they walked him in the grass. He said he never
coming
back to the land. So we stopped our ships for the British beer and bullets.